Higgins on the right wing leads for David Booth. Touch wide. Around the net. Backhand attempt. Higgins on the rebound. Scores! A goal in the final minute of the second, and the Canucks have their first lead.
David Booth and Hodson were instrumental in the Kevin Bieksa goal, and David Booth is instrumental in this goal. Chris Higgins gains the line, and then David Booth gets everybody coming back to the net. Higgins gains the line, David Booth goes around. Now everybody's at the net, and Higgins smart enough to get high. And Higgins didn't go in with Ryan Kessler's creating a crowd. And Higgins stayed far enough away that the garbage comes in his direction, and he's able to backhand it by Henrik Karlsson.